Hi guys, this is Anthony Sandot from The Thinker's Republic, the thinker, the designer, and the maker. Today, I want to show you how to remove and install hard disk drive from CPU. If you don't know how to remove hard disk drive from CPU, then watch this video until the end as I show you how. Want to know how to remove power supply from CPU, then watch my other video on how to remove power supply from CPU. Once again, this is Anthony Sandot from The Thinker's Republic, the thinker, the designer, and the maker. If you learn from this video, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button, but don't forget to like, share, and comment below.